If you're planning on helping out during a natural disaster, then you have to know what to pack. I've been working with the Civilian Crisis Response Team, and we have a list of items that'll help you be prepared. The first place to start is your advanced 72-hour bag. This bag is gonna play hand in hand with the tools you need during your rescue. Make sure you check out the comments below for links on how to do so. Next, throwaway clothes. You're likely gonna be in nasty, contaminated water. Do not take clothes with you that you wanna keep. It's also smart to pack more than you think you'll need. You may need to change into dry clothes on a regular basis. When you don't have extra clothes on a mission, you will end up with what they have. Next, refill your medication and grab your glasses. If you do have any types of medication, make sure you have plenty of it before you leave. Also, make sure to take extra glasses or contacts with you. Glow sticks. These are an important tool in search and rescue because they help your team members see you both in the dark and in the water. Chargers. I know these are in the advanced 72-hour bag, however, it cannot be stressed enough. You will likely be using your phone for communication, so having portable chargers is super important. Air mattress and sleeping bag. If you have room in your vehicle, then having a comfortable place to sleep, if and when you get to, will be a game changer on your mission. And lastly, protection. When natural disaster strikes, unfortunately, so does crime. Having a way to protect yourself, your crew, and your supplies is imperative. There are obviously way more items that you could pack, but this is a good base to get you started. Thanks to the CCRT for your help building the list, and if you've ever packed for a natural disaster, tell us what you took with you in the comments below. I'm Luke Williams.